Whoa, how on earth did he get that? On the half volley, back to where he did.
Racket manufacturer giving him a bigger racket head. No, that's only Federer who can do that.